My name is Armin Teutsch. I'm the head of sales support in our manufacturing plant in Biedenkopf-Wallau. GIA is an expert in manufacturing thermoformers since more than 50 years. We provide the most efficient and cost-benefit solution for our customers. Food tray is a good answer to the very emotional discussion actually about renewable materials. So we are developing a system which is reducing the plastic part of a tray drastically, up to 80%.
Also, my name is Hans-Günther Donges. I'm responsible for process technology in the company GEA. You see here a thermoformer machine from GEA. It's a power pack, and this machine can produce food tray. It's a new concept, and we can do it with special equipment inside the machine, and it's allowed to produce this food tray packagings. But we also can do with this machine normal packagings with rigid and flexible films.
My name is Michael Martin, and I'm head of the R&D food for the Shaw Flexibles Group and the Pack Science Center. The idea about the food tray is to reduce the amount of plastic that is used in this kind of package. So if we take a conventional package from the shelf, from the supermarket, it's in between 10 to 12 grams of plastic that we use to secure food. Within the food tray, we replace a huge amount of the plastic with cardboard, and in this case, we still just need to use around about 4 to 5 grams, depending on the size of the bag. And we can secure that the food is still safe, so we can save the food. The biggest benefit is that we have two different materials that are recyclable in two different ways. And to make it quite easy for the consumer to separate this, we have a special technology provided by GEA to be sure that we can put both things in the right recycle stream at the end of the life of the pack. The main challenge in this case is that you try to get together two different materials. On one side, phaser-based paper with a plastic structure, and it should be easy to separate after the usage so that you can make sure that the consumer is able to have one recycling way for the paper and one recycling way for the plastic. It is the first time that we have a real joint venture together with a machine supplier and a cardboard supplier together on the booth of a film supplier, and this is something really special.